Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station whereby we are going to interact and also learn together. We are going to have our mathematics form 1, lesson 5, whereby your tutor will be me, Mr. Gerald, and you are going to handle the topic on fractions. But before that, we're going to have the following lesson objectives, whereby by the end of the lesson, you are required to add and also subtract a given set of fractions, and you should also compare a given set of fractions, either from you identify the largest or the smallest among us fractions. Let us start with the first one, which is addition and subtraction. You are required to work out 4 and 3 fifths plus 7 over 3 minus 1 and a third. For the solution, what you should do, you convert the 4 and 3 fifths either into an improper fraction by getting 5, you multiply by 4, and you add 3. So 4 times 5 is 20, plus 3 you get 23 over 5, plus 7 over 3 minus 4, that is also the one under that. You also convert it into an improper fraction, whereby you're going to get 3 times 1, which is 3, plus 1, which is 4 over 3. You're going now to get the LCM of both denominators, that is all the denominators, that is 5, 3, and 3. And in our case, the LCM is 15. So you get 15, we divide by 5 to get 3, and 3 you multiply by 23 to get 69. 15, we also divide by 3 to get 5, and we get 5 times the 7 to get 35. Minus 15, divide by 3, we get 5, and 5 times 4 to get 20. So here we are going to get 69 plus 35 minus 20, whereby we are going to get 84 over 15. And we cannot leave our answer in an improper fraction. So we convert it to a mixed fraction, whereby we are going to get 5 and 9 over 15. That is to mean 84 divided by 15. 15 is going 5 times to 84, because that is 75. Then the remainder 84 divided minus 75 to get 9. So that is to 5 and 9 over 15. We are going now to compare a given set of fractions, whereby you are required to arrange the following in ascending order. You are being given 5 over 12, 7 over 3, 11 over 5, and also 9 over 4. For the solution, we must get the LCM, or the least common multiple of all the denominators. And in our case, our denominators are 12, 3, 5, and 4. So the LCM is 16. So to normally do, once you get the denominator, you multiply each by the LCM. So you get 5 over 12, you multiply by 60 to get 25. And also our 7 over 3, you also multiply it by 60 to get 140. You also get 11 over 5, you multiply by 60 to get 132. And you also get 9 over 4, you multiply by 60 to get 135. Now from there, you look at the numbers, which number is bigger or is small. So that is to mean the first number here is the biggest number is the one being represented by 140. So that is to mean let us see. So we are arranging the number from in ascending order. So that is to mean in ascending order we are arranging from the smallest to the largest. So the smallest number here is 25. So 25 is being represented by 5 over 12. So that is to mean 5 over 12 is the smallest fraction, followed by what? Let us see. Followed by 132, whereby the 132 is being represented by 11 over 5, followed by 135, whereby 135 is represented by 9 over 4, and the last one is 140. Which is 7 over 3. So the fraction are arranged from the smallest to the largest, whereby, so in ascending order, we're going to get 5 over 12, 11 over 5, 9 over 4, and lastly 7 over 3. Now we are going to have order of operations, whereby you are required to work out half plus a third, all divided by 1 over 7 of 2 over 5 minus 1 over 6. Let us now start solving the problem, whereby you should get the numerator, which is a third, that is half plus 1 over 3 to get 5 over 6. Now we go to the denominator, whereby we are going to get the number in brackets. The whatever is in the brackets is being represented by 2 over 5 minus 1 over 6. When we subtract the 2, we are going to get 7 over 30. and now we have got 1 over 7 of off means multiplication. So we are going to get 1 over 7, we multiply by what we have gotten in the brackets, and remember you have gotten 7 over 30. So we are going to get 1 over 7 times 7 over 30, whereby we are going to get by 7 1 to get 1 over 30. So in our case, we are going to divide 5 over 6, which is the numerator, we divide by the denominator, which is 1 over 30. And remember, when we are dividing, we get the reciprocal of the denominator. So here in this case, because it was 130, the reciprocal is 30 over 1. Then we divide by 6, 1 by 6 for 30, we're going to get 5. So 5 times 5 to get 25. Having done and said that, we can have the following activity whereby you are required to evaluate without using a calculator the problem that is on our screen. That is quarter you are plus 1 over 5 divided by half of 1 and a third. And also you get half of in brackets 4 over 5 minus 3 quarter plus half. For more information in this lesson, you can refer to KLB, Secondary Mathematics Students Book 1, which is the 4th edition. And to get this lesson and many more of our mathematics lesson from one, you can send us an SMS through the number that is on our screen, or you subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is Elimu TV, or our Facebook page, which is also Elimu TV, or you tweet us at @ElimuTV_Kenya. Let us subscribe to all these channels and we shall enjoy more of our biology lessons. Thank you. Not biology, but the mathematics, sorry.